the fall of that same year, we went out to California and started the Reba television show.
Keep drinking this, I look better.
It's true.
Ladies and gentlemen, like she was saying.
Could I possibly get a stool for this song? Ugh, it's a really long song, and you tend to melt things a little bit.
Sit down, do your thing.
All right. Right now,
wouldn't it be cool if I had an instrument?
No.
Oh. As you can see, we've got tons of instruments up here all day.
I know, but you don't have a triangle.
Good. Yeah, I'm done.
You sure?
I'm going to lock it down.
Okay, great.
If it'll make you feel better, I will sit on my microphone.
No.
You are so wise, oh Reba, one to know me. Because I did have sex with him for lunch. It could have been a whole other baseline, you know. I'm done. I got nothing. Nothing. Left to say to you.
Thank you.
But George Strait does.
Hey, Reba. This is George Strait.
And I really know how to rock my Wranglers. And I think you should let Melissa sing with you. Because she's one hot tamale. And she's got twang, twang, twang.
Ladies and gentlemen, right now we'd like to hear the theme song for the Reba television show called Out.
Just two more days, a dream on the road.
brought up that way.
Yeah. Hey, Peaches. I don't want to get off your Kool-Aid or anything, but it seems like the last part of that song you're just a tiny bit off.
Oh!